The Archbishop of San Francisco, Salvatore Cordileone, is weighing in on the recent restrictions of the traditional Latin Mass issued by Pope Francis. In a statement, he says he's, quote, grieved by what he calls the disrespectful responses to Pope Francis's motu proprio.
I believe a lot of people are feeling hurt and discouraged right now, and so they can lash out. And we have to understand that the Pope, as the visible head of the universal church, has a much broader global vision, as I also said in the statement. So he, I'm sure, sees things that we don't see here on our local level. But at the same time, there should not be any disparaging of the traditional form of the Mass and people who like to worship that way. And this has happened actually for a long time. I've seen it in my own personal experience. So we should, and I think we have been getting to a point of serenity now. And these, I grew up at the time of what we call the liturgy wars, right? I think we were finally getting past that. There's sort of a serene acceptance that there are two forms of the Roman Rite and they're different styles of liturgical celebration, and people are generally accepting of that. So I hope that that kind of attitude and spirit will continue, even as there's a tighter regulation with the use of the traditional Mass.
Archbishop Cordileone says the main motive of the motu proprio was to ensure that the people who are worshiping through the traditional Latin Mass are doing so in communion with the Church.